I'm 17 from Alton in Solihull.
I'm Will, I'm 16 years old and I'm from Shrewsbury.
Dan, I'm 17 and I'm from Bournemouth.
Hey, I'm Villa.
I'm 18
and I'm from Coventry.
Jared Blighton from Maple.
My name is Katie Tompkins, I'm 16 years old and I'm from Rednall in Birmingham.
My name is Katie Price, I am 25 and I'm from Aldridge in Walsall. I work as a production assistant at the Animation Studios.
My name is Grace Bridger, I'm from Australia, so I'm actually from Perth. I've been in London about 2 years now. I work at the BFI as a Film Academy Coordinator, which is a lot of fun.
I joined the BFI because I've got a big passion for film and I wanted to meet other people that were as passionate as me and I wanted to improve my skills. And on the course I was hoping to learn things that might help me make a decision about what I want to do at uni.
I think just mainly my school had a notification about it and my teacher recommended me and going, so it would be a good educational activity to do over the half term.
I came to my college, it's a good opportunity.
It's actually quite a new interest. Like, I started doing my media A-levels and I was told to go to film club. Kind of got interested in film, so I thought this would be a good opportunity kind of to explore the career options and to inform me about what's happening in the film industry.
So. Just work with the BFI because you just don't get this experience from just college work. There's no way I'd be working at a big studio like this. It was stuff at college. It's been a nice week as well, so I'm glad I took that chair.
We had some people from the BFI come into our school and tell us about it, and I thought, oh wow, I'd really like to do that, so I entered and I got in and it was really unexpected.
I got involved through Drew. Drew Roper is one of the tutors on the BFI course. Jeanette, who's a course leader, suggested that she needed some interns to sort of help her be assistants for the course, and so Drew suggested me.
A friend set a temping there basically, and I went through the agency because I was quite, there was a little bit of background in film and film production mainly, and I wasn't that keen on it, so I thought I might come in a different avenue, maybe through, I guess, the administration and business side of it. So I went through the temping agency and a week later got a job as a PA there, and I've sort of been there for about a year, and then the Film Academy Coordinator job came up and I just sort of went for it, so I thought that's the way I'd go about moving up in the BFI.
I wouldn't really get another chance to go into an animation studio and learn to do all the things at this age. Whereas live action, there's more opportunities. So far, I've enjoyed meeting new people, learning to use equipment that I would never get to use. Doing animation, because I never really thought about doing that before. But now I've come here, it's actually really interesting.
I think I mostly enjoyed having the knowledge of animation. It was really an area I was planning on going into, which is good fun.
So far, we had a few seminars, the history of film and a film festival. We had live directors, a networking event where we got to meet loads of people, which was really good. I kind of came in here with an open mind. I didn't really have that role in my mind. I just kind of said, oh yeah, I just want to explore everything really. But mainly I'm part of the animation group. I've been making props for our animation.
I've got the job as director. People have had their set jobs, giving them extra points of what to do with the hand. I told them to put the detail in the creases. Dan told them where to put the lines. I've had help from Drew, obviously. I've preferred the most working at the animation studio, because that's been the best part by far.
Enjoyed working with the BFI because you get to do stuff that you wouldn't learn in college and you get real experience.
For me, working on the BFI has been really different. I've enjoyed it because I've never worked with young people before and I've never worked kind of in the role of a mentor or anything like that, so this has been something completely new for me. It's kind of opened me up a little bit more to maybe what I could do in the future, so it's been a little bit different. I've really enjoyed it because it's just been nice to get to know people of all different ages, from all different backgrounds, and who are interested in different things. It's been quite nice.
But in my first week, I went to 3 Mills Studio and we talked to two art directors. Basically, they have their own freelance art director business, and they just talked to a couple of groups of students there about sort of how to get involved in art direction, what art direction entails. Then we obviously got some look at the studios at 3 Mills, and then on Wednesday, I got to go to Pinewood Studios, which was very exciting. So we had three groups of academies that did a tour there. So a few big films getting shot there, which was sort of nice to see the upper scale of some of the productions.
After the courses as well, that do similar things, look at uni courses and help decide which one I want to pick.
Hopefully that with the skills I've learned from the BFI doing animation, I'll probably could reflect on that and develop on that for my animation coursework at my school.
I'm hoping that being part of the BFI has an insight into the film industry as a whole, not just directing and producing or the main ones, but also like film distributing. I've never really heard about that, or like the pre-production group. I really enjoy prop making and all the artistic kind of works of animation. I'm hoping to get into producing.
I wanted to make my own intro for stop animation, so with this skill I've developed, hopefully that'll look a lot better than it would have before I attempted this. So when I started media course, get into advertising, you can work on a big production.
I think I want to apply for more courses like this. Just continue making films really. Try and get into the industry.
After the BFI, I think next for me is I'm going to continue working at Animation Studios. We've got a short film that we're looking to get funded at the moment, so I'm hoping that we can get that funded and make that, and hopefully make a fantastic film. But I'd also be really interested in doing more projects like this, working with more people and getting more involved in the film industry.
I think I'm very happy at the sort of film academy at the moment, because I think that's a really prestigious thing to be involved in, because you're enabling young people who may not have had opportunities in filmmaking, and you're giving them that sort of opportunity to become more involved. And I guess I like the idea that they're going to tell their stories. So at the moment, I'll probably stay where I am and then see how I can work up to a sort of more senior roles, but I'm pretty happy.